happy person that you are, it was a bit pitchy tonight, yeah, I have to say.
What? It wasn't pitchy.
It was pitchy. However, do you know what? Tonight is a huge ballady night, and I think that people are going to look back on this show and say he was a little relief, a light relief in the show, because we need some up songs as well as ballads.
You're not very up. Thank you. Pitchy.
Yes.
No.
Ready.
No.
Extremely.
Agree with Mrs. O on this one. Because I wanted it, it's the perfect song for you. I know how much you love your family. I wanted it to click so bad. And it was a bit rushed. It was a bit off on the pitch. I just wasn't, I felt like the dancing was a bit contrived.
What?
I want to see you, what I need you to know is that you're just as good as anyone else in this competition. I just need you to believe that. And sometimes it shows on the stage, I don't feel like you let go enough. Like you unleash enough and you enjoy it enough.
Yeah, I understand.
You were a friend of mine.
Sam, you're a very nice guy. I like you a lot and I liked your film, but in terms of originality or Louis attempting to do anything different with the song, there was nothing. And I'm frustrated because when you get a chance to be in front of a lot of people, particularly with someone like Louis, who's worked in the music business for 70-odd years, he should at least be, oh, 65, at least directed you to do something different
Ganging
with the song.
Up on me.
Because your voice sounded too high, it was out of tune, the choreography and everything else around you wasn't great either. I'm feeling really bad for you, Sam, because I don't think he has helped you at all. And that's what I call karaoke.
That's fair enough.
Go on, tell me I'm wrong. Tell me.
He worked so hard all week. He has no confidence, this guy. And now you've just knocked it out of him totally.
No, you did that.
No!
Yes, you did.
He did his very, very best. He's so much improved to everybody else. And I think the public, you know what, guys? I think the public are going to keep him in. Please keep Sam in.
Thank you, judges. Sam, bit of a savage in there. What do you think?
I had a good time, do you know what I mean? I understand I'm never going to be the best singer in the competition, but I just do what I do and just come out and have a bit of fun.
I think that's the thing, isn't it? Because you know when you put yourself up against the balladeers, you're not going to do a big ballad, so this is the sort of thing you've got to go for.
Exactly, yeah, definitely. I just come out, I do my best. I know I'm not the biggest singer, but I'm always going to do my best, and I'm glad to be here.
Okay, we've wrestled the power away from our judges and given it to the millions of you. You decide who wins and who goes home. Voting will open after all the finalists have performed. For now, it's Sam.